Hey, Behan, show me. I'm waiting. Whenever you want to bring it, let's play. What's up, everybody? Welcome to stream. I'm Raf from the Rafcave playing Days Gone PS4 Pro. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're doing okay, wherever you are. Alright, so continuing from last night. You remember that song that was playing yesterday, Behan? That country song when I was bringing my friend on the bike through the mountains and all that. The entire video got copyrighted because of that short 15 seconds of that shit. That pissed me off. So yeah, I knew it. I knew it happened. So yeah, that was 3 hours down the drain. Anyway, let's play again because this game is great. And see where we're going next here. How's it look? How's it sound? Everything clicking on all cylinders. Hopefully my streams are entertaining and enjoyable to watch and listen.
Sherman's camp. Getting close.
Two question marks over there.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Ooh, they're nests.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Get it?
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, I thought I could make it. How does this work? Do I have to go, Okay, let's try it. Cannot repair bike while in water. Okay, this is new. I don't think I've ever gotten my bike in the water. Okay, good. We're good. We're good. Let's try this again, and we're gonna make this jump. Get it. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it!
Ow.
Yeah! I knew it. Okay. Let's park. Let's kick some butt. Oh. Let's park it right here. Alright. There they are. Oh, crap. Oh, really? He's gonna run through a building. This is all new, so. Oh, look at this, look at this. He's going upstairs, look at that. I hear him.
Got it.
What the hell happened here? I wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Got a can, huh? Continue to look in this building upstairs. So far, nothing. Fotis, what up, man? Fotis Zero in the house. What's up, dude? How you doing? Your tube again. Yeah. Why is it Bihan and not Kuai Lang? Oh. So Kuai Lang was before Bihan then, right? Makes sense. But they should go to the original. I don't think he knows the whole history of Mortal Kombat, to be honest though. Just an actor playing a role. I'm sure he enjoyed it. Ness. We gotta take out Ness. Cool. I like this.
Here it is.
Where? Oh, there's the first one right there. Oh, yeah. That's a Ness for sure.
Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Take out this nest and then we'll run. Okay. Get a Molotov ready. Launch it in this window. And run. I have Fotis. I played Sekiro a lot on my channel. I'll have a lot of streams if you go back and look for them. Great game. Frustrating game, but great game. Did not beat it. Got to the last boss. That was it. That was the end of my story.
Visitor Center. Gotta find a way inside.
Get in this building. I'll do that last. Let's look for these nests.
Good night. Finally, Jesus. There we go.
What's up, Tyler? Ian, what up? Glasgow. Glasgow. Welcome, man. How you doing? I want to see those pictures beyond. Looking good? Thank you. I have not, Tyler. I know someone was bugging me about playing that game. This right here is my Red Dead. I'm supposed to play Far Cry 3 for someone on video. I'm going to make that video soon. That I burnt out. Thought it was in here. Yeah, it's upstairs.
Hmm.
Sounds good, Beyond. I'm gonna be Michael Myers. Got a new and improved mask I'm looking forward to wearing. Streets. Oh, hell no. You can't just turn around like that. Second try. Damn! This guy's got ears behind his back. Let's go. Upstairs. This is where she's the nest. That's not. It's behind this wall. Second nest.
Another nest. Let's go.
Another nest. Where? Down. Whoa. Holy. Okay. Hey!
Huh.
Bear Theater. What's up? Demon zombies? Yeah, too. I don't know what the hate for Melina is all about. What's up, Jay? Do some more research on this CX. How's that subwoofer? Alright, things are calm again. Alright, one more nest. Extinguish to ya. There's my bike. Okay, this is where I started. Alright. Where is that third nest? Is this it? Yes. No, wait. Damn, it's a damn bush. No. That it was.
Ah!
Try this again. This door open.
Won't open. That's interesting.
I don't know where this last nest is. Nice, Jamie. You recognize where I'm at? It does look great, mate. Looks really great. Sweet, got a C9. You're set. Yeah, this does look really nice. Especially the daytime settings. Colorful, clear, sharp. Awesome. Make sure you turn on the HGIG. Is that the nest? Oh yes, found a nest. Let's go. Gotta love maps. Maps in video games tell you the way. So it's up there. Sweet. Okay. Escape route. I guess throw it and run. Alright, let's book. Go. A lot of people do, Bihar. A nailed bat yet? No. No. Where do you get the nailed bat? You have to craft it, or you just acquire it?
That's the last of them. Build your damn nest somewhere else, you damn freeze.
Yeah. Thank you. None of these cards have anything. My beat up bike.
Let's see. Done.
That was a fun little diversion. Look out for this. Oh, that's right. This building is going to get up. Okay.
Forgot about that.
But there's a gas station in here. That's cool. There's something in this building. See that right there? Right inside this building. How do I get in there? It was a ladder. Oh, there's a lock on the ladder. Cool. Shoot off this little padlock. Right here, let's check this out first. Anything up here? Nice. Medikit. Excellent. Alright. Let's finally go on that boat.
Escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean.
New knife?
Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy.
Retrieval mission, huh? Hello. Every police car has ammo? Okay. Oh, thanks, Jamie. I didn't even look. Figured it out, though. But thank you. Let's try one more thing before we go. It's better have some scrap. There we go.
I need scrap.
Cool. Exit 55.
Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Dean. You have no idea how bad we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Nitro on that bike.
Hey, the gate. Someone's here. Open the gate. It's a drifter.
You better know my name. In the daylight? Yeah. I just got three of them.
Hey.
What do you do when you encounter a horde? For. What do you do when you see a horde?
Thank you so much.
You try to fight them, or you just
no
run?
Problem.
To location, we need your help.
Need something? Hello. Got some ears here, okay.
That's it.
Ah, got it. See ya.
Yeah, so fix my bike a little bit.
Oh, it's you.
I'm just taking a look.
I think I need to be trust level 1. Okay.
Check back later, I guess.
And I'm gonna drop off the meat. Do I have any meat to drop off here? Gotta gain the trust of the community so you get all the perks.
That's all I got.
What do you want?
Nothing from you, buddy.
So hard.
I think it serves his.
That did it.
Serves him well, the voice. Kind of generic, but. What is he supposed to sound like, you know? Why doesn't he have black blood? That doesn't make sense. I need to pick up a weapon. Look at this guy. Get out of the car. You just stay right there. Nice. Sledgehammer. Boom. I think we're good. Oh, we got up. Still stuck, though. Take this gas can if you want.
Fuel can. That should be it.
Thank you. Rahab Jones. Nir Jabba. Jabbar. What up? What up? Until you find better weapons, run from those hordes. Yeah, I figured. TCL Roku TVs, 43-inch.
Right,
I think the
I'm
best
here.
43 Jesus. Inch you can get is a 5 series.
Don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah?
That's
about
a fine
the woman that I put on your chopper?
TCLs are decent. The 6 series are great. 5 series are okay.
Nothing.
Hey, wait. It's going to take some time, okay?
Thanks, Rob.
Enjoyed I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there, they'll order
the
without
same
question.
Team.
Found your TV? Cool.
Just looks
How's
that
look
way.
Does it look okay?
Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Well, look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay, keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Nice. Gotta find your girl.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too.
Smash the like, smash the subscribe if you're new. Welcome.
Brian. Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading toward your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you one.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Please don't lose them.
Alright, just lead me towards that river and stuff.
Come on now. Can't let him get too far ahead. Gotta slow him down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Ooh, nice.
Good. I have the coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guide, like me, guarded by a bunch of guns. I need you to get close to the researcher.
All right,
the wavelength recorder is sent to the channel.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you? How much longer?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I want to find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken.
I wonder how long this will take.
O'Brien out.
Shouldn't be too long.
It's just gotta be good. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Getting hungry? Yeah, I'm starving. Might be a drifter in the LZ.
Never does.
Hey, it's getting dark.
I'm almost done.
I'm supposed to get around.
How are you feeling?
Well, that was a lot of goddamn freakers. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen so many.
No.
We are authorized to shoot on sight!
Where's this guy from?
Damn. Freaks will be coming out soon.
What's up, Bellamundo?
What up?
GCX, best.
Alright,
so that guy, is that gonna hurry up?
Yeah, it looks like this all the time.
Maybe before he sees me, go behind this guy.
Hey, it's getting late.
I can see that.
Let's grab this
rise open.
Hey, we're losing the light.
It's fine, we'll be gone before it gets dark.
We got enough fuel to get back. Going all over hell and back today.
Look, fuel is the least of our problems when we're on the ground. Stay focused. How are you feeling?
What's with the goddamn...
Field note 207.
It's...
checking the traps at Site 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whatever is causing the mutation. It's spreading rapidly.
Mm-hmm. Return to your bike. Okay.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
What the hell, O'Brien?
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
I really hate these.
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
You'd rather be in the bell. Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now.
Be out of here soon.
I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. Brian, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
What's up, Rogue?
Another Marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart. I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been waiting for My men returned fire, but... This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans.
I'm coming for you.
Killing us.
She's gotta be out here somewhere.
So they can finally emerge from their gopher holes.
Is that a nest right there? Oh shit, there's six of them.
Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Whoa.
Come on, where the hell are you?
Where are you, kid? There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Lisa, where are you? Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
What does that mean? Listen, what does that mean? Is it snowing? I don't think I've ever seen it snow in this game. Yeah, this is the first time I've seen it snow. Drunk guy screaming. past that, man. Damn. There would be six of them around here.
Where is it? God damn it, it's gotta be close.
Holy shit, there's a horde, guys. Right there. That is the horde. I think I'm blow up one of those tanker trucks. It's going boom. Not ready yet. Oh, see, one of them just turned and looked at me. Okay. All it takes is one. Two down, four to go. Man.
I smell it. Right. Gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn. Something out of this. Thank you.
we're supposed to shut it that way. Alright, where is another nest? So that was the last one. Sorry.
No, she's not here. Where are you, Lisa?
That blinking light. Oh boy. You know what? Let's have some fun here. Damn it. They're all spread apart. No! Oh shit, the horde. What are they doing? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. So I just love to throw grenades in that pile right there and just run, but I'd die. I cannot run. Can't fight him. I don't really want to. Oh god! Go! 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 Oh shit. Go. I always run into a tree. Okay. The horde didn't chase me good. Hey! Good? They're all on the other side of that fence. The music's still going.
Female-sized boots.
Oh, shit.
That could be hers.
The horde's still here.
Tracks lead down this road.
Oh, they're looking for me. Why is that music playing? Jesus. Okay, next clue.
Lisa! God damn it, where are you at? Oh, you gotta be here somewhere.
What's up, Isaac? Playing this game on this amazing TV, LG CX. What's up? Right, mate? Man. That's scary. I don't want to think about that, dude. That's nuts. That fresh kid? Absolutely. If you can get it for $20, you grab it and you play it. Do it. To the moon. Of course, man. You panic, you try to run away. Oops. Something always happens. Alright. Where's this third clue here? Oh, there it is. Another nest in here? I think so.
Hey.
Maybe I burned this one already. Yeah, I probably did. Yep, I did. Let's just find Lisa and Nate. I think we did enough in here already. Next clue, right up here.
Okay, so the tracks go this way. Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. This way. She's gotta be this way. Is this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget.
Ooh, almost there.
Sounds like something she would write.
Nice scrap. Cool. Bike.
That did it.
Yeah, you're dead. Guys are nuts taking on all those freakers. Light a spawning of 25%. You have 25%. Like you've completed his outfits 25%? You want some too? Let's go.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're
not enough.
Never
enough. Wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No, there's. You know what? There's something I can do about
Deacon,
this.
Stop.
I can get.
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can.
Look. There is nothing else you can do. Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, he gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me, you're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine,
funny.
Doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
You know.
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
Can't do a lot of camping.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
'Cause the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with rest and peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit.
Mm-hmm.
You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
All right.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
See if I'm level one yet. I can get some repairs done.
I'm not looking to start shit today.
Hey.
Shit, are you still riding that bike?
Nope.
I can fix it up.
No idea how to fix it.
Level two. Oh, man. I'm 308 away.
Check back later, I guess.
Oh, look at all this piling up.
Shit. Whatever.
Gonna be here late.
No? No?
Shit. Make it quick.
I had Mortal Kombat on Xbox, the game. He got out the chair. It's still cracked. It's cracked underneath my armrest. It's a piece missing. The game MK11 is cross-play, so Xbox and PlayStation can play.
Hey,
Yeah, hi.
It's a nice weapon. Trust level 3. Jeez. Got a long way to go from trust 3.
Yep. Okay. See ya.
Where am I going? Like, there's no directive right now.
I was in my classroom.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
And that business we were talking about, It's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schism. I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. St. John out.
I'll open it.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo.
Go!
That's it.
I thought he was here. Where'd he go?
Really?
Now I got you.
I totally had that dude.
Man,
don't mess with me.
Help.
I got this.
Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
I'll go.
The game I always want to play. Whenever I play streams, you want to join? Let's play, dude. How about later tonight? Probably 10:30 Central. Later tonight. What do I want here? Iron mics. Yeah, iron mics.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought I was gonna die.
Tell him it was Deacon. They'll know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Yeah, don't mess with me, I said. Where's that gas?
Thank you.
Yeah, my scorpion's pretty mean. Hopefully the game's seen me play Mortal Kombat. He knows what he's getting himself into. Last night was real fun with Viking.
Damn rippers.
Holy shit. Come on, man.
Search for him!
Thank you.
get here.
We must find him.
Come on.
Finally. Jesus.
You are now free!
I am beyond. It's in the description of the video. I haven't used my crossbow that much. You get to craft your own arrows then? I gotta make sure these speakers don't go off as soon as I turn on the power. Should be okay. Doesn't look like they're connected.
Another Nero ejector.
Oh, good. Yes, good. Alright, what do I want? What do I want? Focus, health, stamina. Oh man, what's up, Ryan? Super chat from Matrix Rays. Keep up the good work. Raph. What's up, dude? Thank you so much, man. What's going on with you? How's that Forza game? Looking pretty sweet. Super chat pop up. There it is, man. Hey, buddy. Thanks, man. Hope you're doing okay. Hope all is well with you and your streams. Matrix Rays. Super chat keeps the Rafcave streams alive, guys. Give it up for Matrix Rays. Check out his channel. It's got over 500 subscribers. Climbing up the ranks, doing good things over there. I'm doing good, man. Same old with me. Just playing Days Gone here and watching some movies. Taking it easy, you know me. Hey, Bellamundo, what do you recommend? Health, stamina, or focus? Played some MK11 sets with Viking last night. Ryan, it was very nice. It's great sets. You got me, he beat me a couple times when I was using Sub-Zero. But he left before I got a chance to get my revenge next time. Sub-Zero. Yeah, I still have to work on a few combos that I'm dropping. Bellamundo, no clue. Who had this game? Somebody had this game in the stream. Well, I just had stamina last time. Maybe health? I don't use focus too much. Let's do health.
Ooh. Was about due for a flu shot.
Cool. Haven't played Gears at all, Ryan. No Gears. A little bit anky last night, but it's just been Days Gone. Let me shoot this barrel here. It's always a nice little explosion here. Ooh. Yeah. Love it. Where's my bike? Get on, get on. Hey Ryan, I have the Philips Hue sync going. You notice the lights interact with the game? Finally got it all working. up, Wolfie? One wolf call. And, and all of a sudden they all come.
Ow. Down you go.
Damn. Got a mean bite. Here's the other one. There's... Cool. A little something extra for the stream, you know me. Yeah, the surround sound thing isn't working. It works for me. Surround sound, speakers and everything, but when I replay the stream, the sound is kind of tinny sounding, like it's in a can. So that's no good for the audience. At least I can do my light stuff. Oh, yes. Oh, I missed it. I missed it. Should play some MK tonight, Ryan. You up for it? Better Gears 5. Your choice. After you beat the main guy, there's a whole nother section back in DC. One more rogue agents you gotta take out. Oh, that was a nice one. Oh,
shit! Perfect timing.
Oh shit! Hey, boys. Go. I'm not depleted. That's not good. completed. Do I have any shots? Stamina. Cocktail. Materials needed. Matrix, sounds good, buddy. Yeah. You do some damage, but you also get their ear, too. So you get some credits when you go back to base for all the freakers you killed, you know. Alright, I'm going to take off, guys. I'm hungry. A couple hours stream. I'm going to come back later tonight. Probably play some MK with Matrix or Gears or something else. But thanks for stopping by, guys. Appreciate it. Matrix Rays, again, thank you for the super chat. Appreciate the donation. Helps keep the streams alive. Otherwise, everybody else stay safe. Stay healthy. I'll see you guys next time. Home Theater Rules. Rafcave out. See ya.